This is Code Make It TV and I greet everybody. Yesterday, Shatta Wale was in Taadi to support Kofi Kinaata's program, Kinaata in Taadi. You know, when Shatta Wale went there, he really showed Kinaata love. At a point, there were problems with the sound of the program, and even when you were streaming it or following it on Facebook, people kept complaining. But then when Shatta Wale took over the stage, it was massive. He gave in 100%+ performance. Shatta performed his hit track back to back. And you know, he wanted Ghana and Kofi Kinaata to know that, look, the love is very deep. Shatta has a song with Kinaata, but then people were raising issues that why have you guys recorded this powerful song without a clip? But Kinaata was very composed. He never went out there to say anything bad. And yesterday, you know, Shatta paid him back very, very well. From nowhere, from no expectation, when Shatta was on stage, he did his performance. He invited Kofi Kinaata on stage and he told Kinaata and he told the world that, look, this song, we've never performed it anywhere. But then in Taadi, you know, that is the surprising thing. Taadi, of course, that is even a special place for Kinaata because that is his home. Shatta joined him on stage and they did a massive performance. Yesterday, the program was fire. You know, this is cementing a case for Shatta. It seems right now, Shatta is not a game changer. Anytime, not even his show, anytime he joins any of the artists anywhere to show support, you realize that the fans, the way they cheer up and the energy he puts up in his performance is always outstanding. He did that for Stone Boy. He has done it for Kinaata, and we know it is going to continue in 2020. This is the kind of love we need in the industry. So yesterday it was fireworks. Code Make It TV, your duty is to subscribe, and when I come across the news, I will not hesitate to bring it to you.